Owner Jerry Jones said this week that Brandon Weeden throws the prettiest ball he's ever seen. How'd that make you feel?
Well, not too good.